Daddy used to talk about cowboy stories, about men with six shooters riding big black horses. He talked about the Indians on West Boot Hill, talked about the sheriff who tried to have him killed. The cowboy snuck upon West of Boot Hill. They didn't get the Indians, but they got the sheriff killed. Indian shot an arrow through the sheriff's heart. As he fell to the ground, he said, "Thanks a lot." Then the cowboy snuck upon south of the hill, shot at the Indians and they missed and hit the hill. Then an Indian shot an arrow through Cowboy Bob's brain. That old cowboy just hit the plain. The cowboys rolled back into their old town. Each and every one of them had a frown. And the lady said, "What went wrong? What went wrong? Two empty horses and what went wrong? Where's the sheriff? Where's Cowboy Bob? Did they get shot or did they get robbed? Should we get on our knees and start to sob? What went wrong? What went wrong? Two empty horses and what went wrong? Where's the sheriff? Where's Cowboy Bob? Did they get shot or did they get robbed? Should we get on our knees and start to sob?" Ladies, I got some bad news.
Tell them faster.
Didn't work out like we planned.
What do you mean we? Back off, just get back off.
The Indian shot an arrow through the sheriff's heart. As he fell to the ground, he said, "Thanks a lot." Then the Indian shot an arrow through Cowboy Bob's brain. That old cowboy just hit the plane. Cowboys took a cannon back to the hill. They had blood in their eyes and they were determined to kill. Wilbert O'Malley was scared as can be. He was paranoid and wanted to leave. They pushed the cannon up the hill, ran over a rock and lost the wheel. The cannon spun around, crushing poor Fred, fire blowing off of Wilbur's head. Indian laughter was all around. The cowboys started running back to town. They jumped on their horse, they heard a loud chop. Indian just scalped old Freddy's yellow mop. The cowboys rolled back into their old town. Each and every one of them had a frown. And the lady said,
"What went wrong? What went wrong? Two empty horses and what went wrong? Where is Wilbur and where is Fred? Are they pumping the Indians full of lead? Are they laying on that hill all cold and dead? What went wrong? What went wrong? Two empty horses and what went wrong? Where is Wilbur and where is Fred? Are they pumping the Indians full of lead? Are they laying on that hill all cold and dead?"
Well, I didn't see the rock. Stop being around the bush, cowboy.
I'll cut you, Fester, I'll cut you!
The cannon spun around, crushing poor Fred, firing and blowing off old Wilbur's head. As we jumped on a horse, we heard a loud chop. The Indian just scalped old Freddy's yellow mop.
Come on, hippie, play that guitar!
To O'Boot Hill, they knew sooner or later that they'd all be killed. And Daddy used to talk about
cowboys.